again and again, even in the daily life, you have to again and again go back to that state.
Yeah.
So that it becomes natural.
Yeah. It helps you?
It helps.
Helps. Okay.
More concentration and meditation.
Okay.
More peaceful.
More peaceful. So what is that something which really stuck you?
Like we were running behind something which was not even
not even
not meaningful in life.
Not meaningful in life. Okay. So now you stopped running or what?
Like we stopped involving too much, like doing it when it is like, for example, work and all. I was so involved in it. It is just for 9 hours. It is not more for my whole life.
Okay.
I was too much taking it into it. Just doing as a part.
The work was spoiling your head, or you are spoiling your work.
I was also spoiling myself. The same thing I was putting in home also.
Okay.
And then I stopped it.
Very good. What about you?
The same thing. At least I could I was taking things more personally. The characters more into it. Getting too much into all the things, and it used to mess up everything around. So at least it was
good.
I need to keep remembering more of it, but sometimes I do realize that I'm not the I which I think. I'm the unchanging I.
Unchanging
I. So I have to keep coming back to it, but it is more often than earlier.
Earlier. So how does it help?
I'm just in the I. It's like...
No. How does it help you in your life?
Yeah. I don't get too many things. I don't feel the stress of anything.
Okay.
So whenever it comes, it's like... Everything is I only.
Good.
So I don't have to worry about anything.
Okay.
So I'm trying to go for the Sahaja Samaji.
Okay.
As much as possible.
Okay.
And I'm trying to change myself.
Okay.
And trying.
What is yourself?
I'm not the body.
So how do you change yourself?
Achha, so whenever I argue...
You can change anything. You can change the wife, husband, job, and how do you change yourself?
Whenever I argue with somebody and other things, I feel... My reflection is happening there, and I am at fault, not the other thing.
There's no, you are not at fault also. The whole point is you are not at fault also. It's a situation. Okay, don't make it your fault. Okay, see, there is the wind blows and tree falls. Is it a fault of the tree or the fault of the wind?
None.
It's a situation. So what is to be done? Don't make yourself as faulty or somebody else is faulty. It's a situation.
I'm still finding myself more involved in the situation.
Okay.
To come back to myself, it's not happening. In the class, the awareness is at a peak.
Okay.
But when I'm in a situation, I'm not able to go back to true self.
Yeah.
And that is,
the reason is, the situations are appearing as real to you right now. They are not real. Okay. We have to go to other part of understanding that situations are not real. So that's called Jagan Mithya. That I am not yet taken up. Okay. So there is one is self is reality. The world is unreal. That unreality of the world. When you say unreal, it doesn't mean that it is not there. Unreal means it's like a movie. So that movie concept has not come into you. That's why you are again and again getting trapped in this situation. We will take up that. Okay. There are three parts to realization. I am, who am I? Then the world is unreal. Then third thing is, I am the world. So these three stages you have to go through. Okay? If you don't, if one part is missing, that the mind will be playing games.
I keep reminding myself I'm not the body, mind, intellect. And very often when anything happens, I keep saying this and I keep repeating to myself, I am, you know, hoping that the penetration goes
right.
In. And I think, you know, after the weekend seminar we had, and you spoke about the three children. So the divine self, I keep thinking about it. And very often I look at my social conditions when something happens.
Yeah.
I'm so aware of the conditioning that has taken place.
Very good.
And when it comes to the body, if anything happens, I think this is really the body. It's
right.
Nitya.
Very nice.
Dust to dust. So I'm saying it. I'm not saying that I am. But
see, actually you have to come to a stage where nothing needs to be done.
Yes.
Okay, so that's what is called regression. Things are perfectly all right. Only thing is, I was getting confused with the situation. That's all. The confusion would come out. That confusion can come out only through clarity.
So right now it's still intellectual level.
No. It will be only. It will be intellectual only, because intellect is the cause of suffering.
Exactly.
Okay. It will not be kidney or liver or anything. It will be intellectual only. The intellectual has to get. That's called purified intellect. The purified intellect is the one with the Atma. Intellect which is corrupted is with the society. That's all. So.
Ego, Guruji, that is what, is it an ego
what?
Which gives us all this conflict we feel?
The ego means, ego is actually nothing but a concept in the intellect, the buddhi. Ultimately, realization, enlightenment means buddhi gets purified. That's why it's light. Okay? So nothing else will happen. Finally, the intellect becomes sharp and purified so that it doesn't get confused with the situation. Okay? Nothing else will happen which will blow your mind, and so the intellect becomes so sharp and clear, so it is understand, yeah, this is what it is. It doesn't get swayed. So the understanding is intellectual, is only intellectual, but intellect becomes more and more purified with the understanding. Okay? Don't be under the impression that there will be something will open up. Okay? Something else will happen. Intellect becomes more and more purified, and you are always you only. Nothing has happened to you. The I, unchanging I, nothing has happened to you. Okay, the changing eye has come because of the intellect.
I am practicing Sahaja Samadhi. And now my thoughts are completely, mainly it has come.
Okay.
And then whatever I am doing, the best, this one, the result is very good.
Very good.
Whatever work.
Okay.
I am taking only one job at a time and I am finishing.
Finishing it.
It's very nice. Everywhere, wherever I go, the work will be very nice.
Very good.
Because I know that I am not doing anything. That is he.
Who is that?
Everything is he.
Who is
he? Capital self.
Okay. There is not he or she.
He.
Okay.
I am calling him he.
The all feminine people are ending. How can you make him he?
I am calling him he.
Gender rights, gender equality, all come into picture.
No formless, no, but I am calling him he. Capital self is
earlier he. Days where people are very gender sensitive. Okay. Then, if you say God as he, the object. Neither she. That's why they call us.
I know that he is formless. He is formless.
That's why the God is called that.
The what?
Okay. So all the gender fights they resolve very early stage in life.
I don't know either he or she, but I'm calling capital self.
I.
Capital I. He does very nice. This one is good.
Yes, madam.
And I'm very happy.
I'm just playing the role. Not involving myself in the situation.
Okay.
Very good. It has helped me very much.
Very good.
I'm playing my role.
Okay. Okay.
When I go for office, I'm working very good. And I come back to my home, I'm a parent. Yes.
Very good.
Actually, I
got
messed up with the role for the employment and being a mother. So after
come
to this chance, I
thought that it has changed me to just you play the role. I am
not
getting
involved
into
the role.
Very good.
And meanwhile, I am trying to being.
Okay.
Not as.
So you cannot try to be being.
You
are being.
Yeah. But I used to, you know, that the thought will pop up and go whenever. I'm trying to be.
Okay. Very good.
Now I've started taking things very lightly, which
very
I was taking everything like too personally and
very
I was worrying a lot.
Very good.
Now I feel I've become
very
better,
good.
Like the worrying has come down.
Very good.
It happens and goes off.
Very good.
Like I'm able to recover within 1-2 hours or it's taking time, but 1-2 hours I feel much better.
That's good.
Because
that's
earlier I used to take days together.
Perfectly alright. So that's what one of my students, husband and wife, they said. Both attend the class. They said things have improved very lot.
Uh-huh.
Okay. Earlier we used to fight for once we fight, we will not speak for 15 days. Okay. Now, next half hour, we come back to normalcy. We fight. The fight has not gone back.
We fight. But we'll get back to normalcy.
So that's what is the. Right.
And also,
So it's silent war mode. Serp and SMS, that's all.
It has become
nobody knows at home that
the fight is going on. War is going on.
Different rooms we are sitting and fighting.
Actually, this is like earlier days, the war, now a modern situation, right? Modern wars. Soldiers don't go. One person, the missile will go there, something boom. Then the person will say, nobody knows what's happening actually. Dumb, dumb, dumb. Now the missiles are sent to WhatsApp. Taka, WhatsApp missile. Nobody knows what's happening.
Everybody in the house start thinking that they have become very peaceful. The platform has changed.
Actually, my husband also felt that.
Yeah.
Like, I've changed a lot. I won't keep nagging. He feels that.
Yeah.
That's why he's very happy to send one full day.
Okay.
One
recommendation will come. Yes. Very good.
I used to complicate things by thinking in different directions. Now I keep it very simple. This is a situation, it's happening, it's going to pass by.
Okay.
And I have to just manage it for that moment.
Right.
So
see,
it is helping me
around. The situations are there in life. Okay? Some situation or other will arise. The situation itself is neither complicated nor good nor bad.
It's only the thoughts.
What we think about the situation is a problem. So right now, as long as I am calm about situation, nothing changes. Okay? Then you are able to address the situation, what is required. Something will keep happening in life. Life is full of actions only. Okay? I mean, life is a situation only. So you keep doing actions and get out of that. Okay. Oh, you came from there.
It's all about role playing.
Okay. Playing the role. Very good. Which role has improved?
It's at very nice energy.
Which role?
Husband's role, all roles.
He's very clear.
Uma?
Discovering silence.
Discovering silence. How do you discover silence?
I don't know.
Okay.
Slowly improvements.
Very good. What improvement?
Gabri
Okay. Fear. Very good.
Not stressing about anything too much, playing the role, and trying to go back to that childlike clarity whenever I remember.
Very good. So how does it help you in marks? School. What Sharad is missing, eh? Okay.
Yes.
Shravan?
So I am.
I am. Okay. So now, all of you are going through spiritual journey, so-called spiritual journey, right? What is spiritual journey according to you? What is spiritual journey?